but start of the community, I guess. Yeah, Blaziken versus Machamp. Fumu has had problems with this matchup in the past, but with how much Fumu has played, let's see if he can overcome this. Papa Blood still showing that he has a lot of prowess. Against, especially against Julie. He's going in for a combo there. Just some big hits. Of course, Machamp will be both of these characters love getting in, but Blaziken doesn't have to be one of those characters because he can't hit hard. Machamp does hit harder than Blaziken. Ooh, those are some grab tech, man. Attack tech and a grab. It's not an actual tech, it's just a second pull. A Watatata just barely nicking Papa Blood there. Papa Blood, let him throw the shield. For the heat wave, lowering attack. But I'm going in to keep spacing. Papa Blood just kind of has to stay there if he doesn't want to get hit by the throwback. If we were knowing the timing of that throwback, hitting him right as it ends. Fun fact though, you can counter a Krogunk though. Krogunk can be countered though, so that is one thing Fumu will have to look up in the future. Goes in for the 5x, doing a lot of damage. You're gonna have Andy here at some point. That will connect. Oh, that will hit! I don't know if that comboed. Remember on the shield, but I won't kill it. Blaziken's burst cannot hurt grab anymore. Cannot destroy grab the shield anymore. Oh! It's nicked by the flame. The blaze kicks. Shield that. He ends. Counters the second one into the counter. Ooh, and the cross jump will connect. Not there. They're gonna kill him though. Ooh. Oh, it goes into burst. Calls in his heal back a lot of damage. Tries to go for a grab. That will not kill. Barely won't. Oh! It's nicked by the burst. Still would have killed. Probably still would have hit it. Probably still would have nicked him though and killed him. He was at 1 HP. Blood taking round 2. Evening out the round. Final round the first game. I was going for the classic. The classic. Bulk up right at the beginning. This one did get quite a bit of damage. Blaze Kicks will punish the dash. Jumps over the Blaze Kicks, but does get hit by the Flare Blitz. 8x will get countered. Gets a free bulk in. Oh no! And it counts the grab frames too. That crit, without the synergy, that really... I don't know. Fumu will take the first game. Pull on your hair. Pull on your fake plastic hair. Alright. Game 2. See if Blood can make some couple adjustments. Certain that if he can, it'll turn around for him. Ooh, jumps that. Forward while I'm blazing. All of them are dodging each other's hits. That clanging. Actually, no, it didn't clang. It did some damage. Tried to grab that. Doesn't hit too long. Maybe I'll find another HP. Still not an advantage, though. Jumped over that. Nice reaction there. Okay. Please can dash out of the clothesline. Leaving him behind. Throwing him for the ground. Heat wave will cause him attack by D-Bow. Well, we'll give him some speed buff. Tries to go in for the grab with the Walker Tile. Walker Tile will make him. 5x! Attack debuff goes away right as he hits that. Nice grab there by Blood! That was really cool. Grabbing right on the end. Baba Blood though. Living on life support right now. He's engaging based on pressure. A little bit chip. Down to one. Oh, he couldn't cancel. He was gonna cancel. Unfortunately, he wasn't able to. Fumo was one round away from taking the set. Baba Blood still showing that he can take rounds. He can take names if he needs to. Counter will hit. Not doing a whole lot of damage, but still giving him patience and first. Doesn't cancel in time. Heatwave will cause a fascia. Charging attack will get rid of some synergy from the champ. Unable to synergy the champ. Ooh! That jump X will connect. We'll hit that. Oh, goes in. Must have been a missed it, but. Is it the Krogunk? We'll counter through the Krogunk! Hit first on Lazykin's first attack. Yeah. Oh no! Goes back up. Does react to burst. Ooh, jumps over the cross chop. I'm ready. Hits the place kick. Fumu was ready for it. He proves it by taking this 2-0.